Jeff, I can feel the pain in this one.